next generation is learning to stop, drop, and roll, how to call 911, and even lining up to get on a fire truck. NewsWatch reporter Catherine Skeldon shows how these first responders are showing kids what the job of a firefighter is all about.
Kindergarten and first grade students at New River Primary got a day of learning outside the classroom and inside a fire truck for Fire Safety Week. The Oak Hill Fire Department made a visit to the school to show the kids how a fire truck works, what a firefighter does, and demonstrate just what they need to do in case of a fire at home.
Inside, they have a classroom where they're actually teaching them fire safety today, teaching them how to get out of a house, stop, drop, and roll, the basics of firefighting. Out here, we're mainly just showing them our truck with what the equipment is that we carry, things that we use.
And one of the most important fire safety basics for kids to know beyond stop, drop, and roll is how to call 911, along with knowing their home address when they call to report the fire. All lessons which were included in the day of learning about fire safety. But another big lesson the kids were learning was just what to expect when the firefighters show up.
They're a little bit intimidating when they have on all their firefighting equipment. And so students need to know what that looks like, what it sounds like, to be able to act appropriately in a fire.
Firefighters say that children are often the first people in the home to report a fire. And with enough education, they are very capable of knowing the basics of what to do in a fire emergency, an important cause for a visit to the school by the local fire department.
The kids are the ones that actually save the lives. That's why we teach them to do fire drills at home, things of that. They're the ones that have to call 911. That's why we go to schools. The children are very interested in what's going on.
In Fayette County, Catherine Skeldon, NewsWatch.
October is also Fire Prevention Month, so there's no better time to be teaching your kids the importance of fire safety right at home.